In the fight against COVID, pharmacists have been the tip of the needle, administering 10 million vaccines so far, but they want to do more.
This is us stepping up and providing the services that we are trained to do.
Pushing for the power to prescribe COVID antivirals. The pills are only effective if taken within 5 days of the onset of symptoms. But pharmacists say the GP shortage means there's often long delays in getting a prescription.
We are medicines experts and we are the most available healthcare professional across the country. So the government might as well use us where they can.
Urging the federal government to change the rules, bringing Australia into line with countries like New Zealand.
I think that's a fantastic idea. We should definitely do it.
It'll save us so much anxiety, so much time wasting at the doctors.
But GPs say it's safer to leave the scripts to them.
COVID prescribing can be really complex, especially if there are other illnesses and medications.
Arguing the drugs, which cost about $40, are easily accessible after a telehealth consult, questioning the motivation behind the push.
We need to make sure that there's no perverse incentive for prescribing and then selling these antiviral medications.
Pharmacists say they're putting patients, not profits, first, insisting only those who've had the extra training should be allowed to prescribe. Something they're already doing for urinary tract infections, with trials planned for other conditions, including ear infections, acne, and high blood pressure.
It just makes sense.
I guess the question is, do you want to have people walking down the aisles of your chemist with COVID?
Rob Scott, 7 News.